Don't litter, man. You're gonna make me look bad in front of all of my white neighbors.
Nobody move!
Hey! I saw the whole thing. I'm calling the police.
We are the police.
Welcome back, boys.
I received a very serious allegation of assault and bribery and corruption charges against you.
Are you trying to bribe us, man?
No.
There'll be no more suspensions from duty.
That's great.
You will be out.
Oh, that's not great.
Some cops showed up at the club tonight. And they canceled the gig?
No.
Where the hell have you two been?
They got away with the money. Close to a mil.
A million.
$1 million.
Whose money?
Our money.
You know about the racetrack heist?
The whole thing was planned by this dude named James Mangan.
Any questions, gentlemen?
Hey, Shorty, where can we find James Mangan?
Morandi.
$1 million?
That's not yours. See, that's ours. We have until tonight to hand it over.
So what are we gonna do about those two?
Now we're going to kill them.
Someone just made a very big mistake.
Not a read, don't you?
I find that to be highly discriminatory.
Get back, you little bastard!
Help! Give me back my wig.
Put the wig on, put the wig
on. Sorry, man, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you like that.
You destroyed!
No, it's great.
Crack, lads.
You know how to read, don't you?
I'm actually dyslexic.
What's that, Terry?
A controlled substance.
No.
It was hidden in his anus, Your Honor.
You dirty motherfucker. You're a dealer now, Reggie.
You two are fucked up.
Bingo!
You had a nice swim, honey?
My eyes hurt.
You put too much chlorine in that pool.
He's been up to something.
No, I haven't.
No, I haven't.
All innocent little Lord fucking Fauntleroy over here.
Let's go fuck some scumbags.
Get the hell off this property. What are you doing?
Oh, no, no, no. Get back, you little bastard!
What are you doing?
Fuck off.
You fuck off. You fuck off. You fuck off. And you fuck off.